Hey guys, it's Rob from Fire Roadie, and today I'm going to teach you how to take care of your cycling kits, how to wash it, how to dry it, and how to put it away. A lot of people say that you're supposed to wash the kits by themselves. Well, I've designed a few jerseys myself. It's one of my fire department jerseys that I designed, had it made. This is another one of my fire department jerseys that I've had made, custom made, and I actually had the chance to talk to the reps and the people that manufacture the jersey. And they say it's not necessary. They're designed to be washed with other clothes. So what we're gonna do is we're gonna go through a quick video on how to take care of your cycling kits. I already loaded up the wash with just so basically shirts, socks, underwear, t-shirts, other athletic shorts, my wife's running tights, stuff like that. What you don't wanna wash it with is don't wash it with things that are blue jean, and don't wash it with anything that has zippers like hoodies or anything like that. The first thing you're gonna wanna do is you're gonna want to close the zippers. And you wanna do this so that they don't get all hung up. And in the wash it goes. Shorts just go in however, doesn't matter if they're inside out, doesn't matter if they're outside in. Socks, toss them in. Gloves, make sure the Velcro is closed. You don't have to wash your gloves every time you ride. Sometimes what I'll do is I'll just rinse them off with a garden hose real quick, and you're good to go for a couple more rides. Another jersey, another pair of shorts. Throw some detergent in. Turn it on. You're good to go. All right, we're gonna let this go through a cycle. When it's done, I'll take them out and I'll show you how we dry them. All right, guys, I'm back. Now we're gonna get to the drying portion of how to take care of your cycling kit. I've already put the clothes in the dryer. I've taken out all my kits and I've got them hanging drying. At this point, the water's almost all gone. They're just barely damp. And what I like to do is I like to hang the jerseys and zip the zipper all the way up. And I like to hang the shorts. Hang the shorts on these hangers that have these little notches here so that they don't slide down. Sure, when you put your jersey up, you zip it all the way back up so it doesn't slide off. Also, hang your cycling gloves. Let them air out. You don't want to put those in the dryer. Doesn't take but just a few minutes to put your kit away. Hang your socks up also. I used to dry my socks for a long time and I noticed that they wore out a lot quicker. I think it has to do with the elastic. Take care of your kits. Just take a few extra minutes to hang dry them. Let them dry. Like I say, they're almost completely dry coming out of the wash. It'll only be maybe an hour and a half, maybe 2 hours for them to dry, and I'll show you how to put them away. Thanks. Okay guys, I'm gonna show you how to put your kit away now. Hanging them is pretty much straightforward. The shirts are already on the hangers, they were already dry, so we're just gonna go hang them in the closet. The shorts, since they're the bib shorts, I have a way of putting them away which makes them easy to store and easy to get to. What you're gonna do is you're gonna lay the bib short with the legs away from you, fold one leg back, take the straps, roll them up. Keep rolling till you get to the very last one leg. Just turn it inside out. Take the straps, start rolling them up. Roll them. Turn one leg inside out. And there you go. All right, now let's put them away. Okay, guys.
Now we're going to get to the part where I actually put them away. I have a drawer, and the drawer is just for my cycling gear. In here, I keep my bib shorts here in the corner, nice and rolled up. I have a pair of wool bib shorts that I've only used once or twice. I have a pair of long tights that I've only used once or twice, and I keep them in a Ziploc bag. That way I know they're clean. They stay out of the way. They're easy to manage. Keep my socks over here. I have a section just for my jerseys. Quite a few jerseys, but I do like having a section for my jersey. As you guys have heard me say before, I'm really blessed that I have a great job with the fire department, and I hope you guys enjoy the video. I hope you guys will subscribe. Give me a thumbs up, leave a comment. If you guys have an idea for a video, let me know. I'll be more than glad to shoot one. This is Fire Roadie saying, burn up the trail, burn up the road.